Shit. It's about that time. It's about that time. Tag your mama. Tag your mama's mama. Hey, grandma. Lo Kemp, what you talk about? You know how Green Bay coming, man. I can do this boy here, man. Vikings, man. These weak ass Vikings shouldn't even be in the playoffs. Where you would expect them in the frigid range. Just how the cheeseheads like it here in Green Bay. Just how the cheeseheads like it. An important divisional round matchup in the NFC between the Minnesota Vikings and the Green Bay Packers. They let a real nigga get ball first. One of two spots in the NFC Let me see what this nigga D-line looking like right now.
Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And he stopped immediately there. Call it no gain on the game's first play. And it's second down now.
On the play, second and 10. At the 25-yard line.
Out of the shotgun, Jones. He takes this for 3 to the 29.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down. Flushed out right.
Oh.
It will be incomplete.
As soon as I saw him break contain,
that nigga was wide open.
And my eyes gravitated downfield because nowadays, most of these quarterbacks, when they do that, they want the big play downfield. They don't want to throw it short. In this case, he took the shot. It fell incomplete.
And now a fair catch called for and taken just outside the 40-yard line. Not good at all. Punt of just 24 yards there. And the Vikings will take over here first and 10.
You ain't got to worry about that nigga formation, huh?
Second down.
Well, the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a 4-yard run, so the offense is going to go back to huddle, feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. Now they're going to be dealing with a 3rd and 7 as that one officially a loss of 1. And it looks
looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the air. On third down, they're going to go with the option. Here's a quick throw out left. It's complete.
None of that.
He will have a Vikings first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. No catches for him in the wild card win last week, but he's got a first quarter grab here. But first down, Hurts. Complete. Jefferson to target. And moving down, but not before they're inside the 25. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down. They run it for the first time with Tony Pollard. And he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of two. And it brings up second down.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly. And that was because the defensive front.
Some boo, man.
They won that battle at the point of attack at the line.
Tricia Allen with the follow.
They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
To the ground, this time Cook, and he's got four down inside the 20 to the 18.
Brought down at the 18-yard line. It's a gain of four.
Third down, Dalvin Cook. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short.
But forget knowing where the first down line was. His defense created their own line of scrimmage. They won every battle up front. And a lot of times that is one-on-one. And if you win your one-on-ones enough times, your defense is going to be pretty good. They have more people to the football and snuffed out.
Put your ass on that ground, nigga. Put your ass on that ground, nigga.
They stop him at the line on fourth down. Certainly not the way that they were hoping that possession would end, failing to convert on fourth.
And now they've got to make sure that they keep their poise, they keep their confidence. Just because it didn't work once doesn't mean if they get that same situation later that they shouldn't go for it again. The defense feels great, but the offense, they can't be despondent.
It's a six-yard pickup, and it gets them to second and four.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
6 yards on that last play. Here's second and four. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. And he'll get about three as he takes this up near the 25.
Hassan Reddick in on the tackle.
They'll try and run for it with Jones. And he's got the first as they'll bring him down at the 28-yard line.
They'll probably none of these runs individually have added up to a whole lot.
Now, three plays, all three short runs, but together, first down.
Yeah, it's amazing how the narrative changes when you string them together.
They'll run it for the first time with Williams.
Inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
And that's Marquez Valdes-Scantling. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. No score after one on EA Sports. Here's Rodgers throwing quickly to the flat. 7 yards, the pick up there.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. The slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
The delay, Jones. And the
ball come
Jones
on.
Got hit and lost it. And the Vikings pick up the football.
Come on.
Take over with the football at the 35-yard line. And in this very cold night air, how much harder, Charles, is it to hang on to that football?
It's a lot harder. And I know for the most part we think about a ball being slick when there's rain or snow, any type of moisture. But when it's cold and dry like
it
this.
It is cold.
And it is cold. It's also slick that way because you're not able to really grip it the same way. Your hands are cold, and then the hits seem harder. So, yeah, it's a lot more difficult to hold on to the football, which means you have to emphasize it that much more.
Wind chills right now, 12 degrees. 4 yards the pickup. First down.
A gain of 4 yards.
On the ground, it's Cook. And this will be taken across midfield and into Green Bay territory. Given 3 on first down, it'll set up a 2nd and 7.
Brings up 2nd and 7.
This nigga Aaron Jones pump, man.
Cook on the toss left. And there is nowhere for him to cut back as he's taken down in the backfield. Now they're staring at a 3rd and 8. That last play backwards a yard.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half, and I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
Strike, they'll look to throw. That's gonna be complete.
He's
gonna be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. His first reception of the divisional round matchup, and it's good for a first down as well. Now a shotgun handoff to Pollard. Takes this to the 32, maybe the 31, and then the defense rallying quickly after that broken tackle. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it 2nd and 4. They'll run with Pollard. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. 4 yards the pickup, first down.
A 4-yard pickup.
From the gun, it's Hurts. And he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll make it 2nd and a foot or so.
It's 2nd and inches.
Still a few inches short of a first down as they come up on 2nd down. 2nd quarter action, 2 minutes to go on divisional round weekend.
Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy.
Coming up at halftime, we will visit with Jonathan Coachman, standing by at Orlando. He'll let you know what's going on here. A very eventful divisional round weekend. And this Green Bay defense making that play look a lot like the previous one. Both tackles behind the line of scrimmage. That'll be complete to Cook. And he's going to have a first down here as he gets this one to the 17-yard line. They're able to convert with a gain of 4. Vikings going to signal for the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. So from the 17 now, here's a 1st and 10.